Little track crawl on. I built it a long time ago. I haven't used it in a while. I need to make it a little bit harder, a little bit bigger. Just something I put together real quick. It's been about a year since I've used it. Got all overgrown. Turn motor in it. That's about it. Put different tires on it the other day. Off my other Redcat. What else did I do? It's a hard body, toy grade. And I have wheel spacers. I think they're 33 millimeter. I can't exactly remember how wide they are, but they're a lot wider than the original. It's got a hard shell body. It's plastic, so it's not something.
Where are you guys going?